Welcome back to Phoenix Point. So I think what I'm going to do this time is a scavenging site to rescue independent soldiers. It's not a mission that we see very often, so I do want to show it, even though it is a scavenging site. Let's give you some real weapons. Actually, you're still kind of stuck with the sniper rifle. Not the worst thing in the world, though. Should you deploy decoy now? Still only have 7 willpower. Nah. Cautious, biochemist, reckless. Oh, you do have points, though. I was gonna say, don't we have another rifle for you? Okay, we're not gonna bother trying to capture anything this time. I could grab a Deimos. Just have something a little more accurate. You're not capturing. Maybe a grenade. Oh, don't need this. Fair enough. Not sure you even need this since we have the Destiny. Actually, you may not be a bad person to give a flamethrower to as well. Could use another healer, to be honest. Spiders can be expensive, so I don't like to use a lot of them. Vanish is a little more useful. Let's go with this for now. I mean, I suppose he could still carry this. Med packs. Well, you know what? Let's leave the drones behind. We'll just go with med packs for now. Okay, so it looks like that's everybody. Fair enough. Let's do it. Oh, and for those who've been following me sometimes, might remember that I've been having some PC crashes and stuff. Turns out it's my CPU. It's, well, the fan. I'm replacing that. It is running super hot right now. Well, not at the moment, but if I play anything in like 4K, which usually I play in 4K and then record in 1440, it just gets so hot, like 96 degrees C, I think it was. Just absolute insane temperatures.
I've got a visual.
There y'all are. Question is, where do I hide you now? Oh, they changed this back. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, this is after the recent patch. It actually just came out yesterday, but this video won't come out until like a week, until the Monday after a week from now. I like that so much better. Why I didn't use my scouts to scout? Couldn't tell you.
Can't wait. Here comes the Phoenix. Eyes peeled.
Really, this thing doesn't kill a mindfragger in one shot. Whatever, as long as you take out your head, you're done. I don't know if I've ever heard the injured mindfragger noise. They're like always so easy to kill. So don't want him revealed.
Gotta keep going. Pushing on.
Oh, you're level 6. You're level 2. I don't have to kill this mindfragger, but I don't want it to escape next turn since it can't do anything.
I'm here.
I don't think these guys had guns, did they? Oh, yeah, one does. Okay. Should have pointed the shield that way then. So I think this might be less expensive. These low-lying things ever. Oh shit, nice! What's the best spot though? Let's try this. Maybe you can shoot down through that hole. Perfect.
Watch this! Moving to coordinates.
Looks like they fixed that too.
Identifying target.
Really? Can't reach. Here we go.
Hostile spot.
Only 40 poison. It's kind of lame. Damn you. All right. Fair enough.
I'm here.
went. It looked like I saw the little thing go that way. Well, crap. None too shabby. Oh, damn it. Oh, you know what? I wonder if this is a good range. Heal from that.
Receiving. Advancing. Rolling.
Moving. Let's keep looking for that invisible guy. Nothing.
Action.
My turn. Hold this.
Good job, soldier. Bad job, soldier. Shadow to deal with. Surprised we haven't seen that invisible guy yet. Oh boy. No! Oh, I really hope I... Oh shit! Oh, you're probably dead. Damn, you can see him from there?
I can sense them.
You still alive up there? Oh, he didn't. Oh, he won't get poisoned till his turn, so I gotta get up there and heal him.
Keep it together, operative.
Need to take out that torso if we can.
Ready.
Check this out.
Thank goodness. Try and get this arm. Damn it.
Let's show them what we can do.
Good war cry. Could take out his arm. Okay.
Together,
okay.
Operative.
I can't take much.
Here we go. So you are weaponless. You need to die. You will die if I don't get there and heal you.
Okay.
You should be able to heal yourself. No! Oh no. And you're gonna return fire. Unless I do something about you. Can't step around this corner. Shit, are you serious? You can't get close enough to bash him either. Maybe we can get lucky. Sometimes, no. Do you have the action points? Oh! So even though he's paralyzed... Alright, well that's beautiful. Okay, well now need to get vision on him.
I can do it.
Okay, we just need 16 damage. That's it. Zero. No, that did not go well.
I was born ready.
Okay, this might be a situation. Oh wait, did my other guy? No.
Right there. Let's go.
Oh, viral machine gun. Shit, I didn't shoot this. Did I? Ugh.
Receiving.
Can't wait.
I was born ready.
Right there. So it looks like we'd have pretty good vantage point from like right there, straight across. I thought I brought two turrets. Oh my god.
Rolling.
Oh, the luck.
Anything that moves dies.
Oh crap! Damn it. So I'm probably gonna get overwatched here. You made it. So I'm not sure that's the best place either. Do something like that. I think that's everybody. Well, you can probably do some damage. Yep, later. Good choice. Nanotech motherfucker. Okay, how do we get out of here? Okay, so right back the way we came. As good a shot as any.
Here comes the Phoenix.
Yeah, get out of here. Okay, so no more arm for you. So you can still spit. Comfortable if you were dead. Oops. Whoa. Wrong thing. Isn't there a guy around this corner? Oh, he's dead, that's right.
not you.
Didn't get his other arm, fortunately. But will you die? 47. Okay, yep, you're dead.
I'm here. I'm going.
Dashing ahead.
The thing is, how am I going to get this guy out of here?
Ready.
Of course I didn't give you a med pack.
All set.
What's needed?
Oh, you're level 4. Damn. Okay. I was gonna say, you can run.
Let me take a look.
Okay, so that's something. I think take care of some 50% of paralysis. Yep, okay, so I do have the research for that now. Question is, who has a med pack? Not you.
I'm going in.
Let's do this. I'm on Overwatch.
All right, maybe everyone will panic now. Yes. Oh boy.
Advancing.
A lot of armor on that torso. So it'll be gone next turn, but get you out of here, man. No man left behind. This mission's a little more tense than I expected. Is that corner the only way out? Yeah, I think so.
Keep my eyes open.
Got him in the head.
Moving to coordinates.
Okay, that should help a little bit. All right, bandit. Run to safety.
Let's go.
I think we're gonna make it. Nice. I'm just waiting for like a siren or something to show up. Man! Nice shot, bro. God, are we gonna have enough med packs for all this shit? Have a med pack. Dang it. Damn paralysis.
Moving to coordinates.
So he'll have no more armor. Okay, beautiful. Might pick me up the sniper rifle too.
Ready to go to work. Moving up.
Hmm. Not bad.
Going.
Still alive.
Well, that's good. You're still alive, at least. Let's try and make up for all the med kits we're using. The arms. So, armor. Okay, restored body. Remove 50% of paralysis. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's do that too. Even better. Man, that exit's far away.
Moving to coordinates.
You can hope.
On the move.
Nice. Looks like we might have this like mostly wrapped.
All set. On the move.
Yeah, we could do one more. No shot.
Let's show them what we can do.
Well, I'd like to take out the arm. As long as it's not paralysis. Come on, man, don't fail me. You failed me. got your arm. Do you have anything else? Do you have a spitter head? Damn it.
Ready. Never give up.
Okay, so you're gonna take 50 damage. So we still need to do 64 to you.
Let's show them what we can do.
Can you fly over here? Yes. Perfect.
Check this out.
Oh, I forgot about you.
Shake it, baby.
Ugh. Okay, well, I'm gonna pause the video while I escape. It's pretty much a wrap now. After I take this long shot. Oh, nice. Oh boy. All right, sweet. So I did end up going back and getting that sniper rifle. Got the three soldiers and a little something to sell. So let's send you all to Phoenix Point. Make sure I got it. Yep. It's been a lot. That's okay though. All right, well, I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.